Well, this morning, members of the Rhode Island National Guard have deployed to Afghanistan. The 143rd Airlift Wing left from the Quonset National Guard Base in North Kingstown just about a half hour ago. The unit will be assisting with air operation and troop and cargo transport. The Airlift Wing has deployed several times since 2003.